6 a.m. in the Masai Mara. The Mara covers 1,500 square kilometers. It lies in the west of Kenya on the border with Tanzania, where you usually get the great wildebeest migration. And it's roughly between Mount Kenya and Lake Tanzania. The marsh area is where you find the aptly named marsh pride. Even after a busy night's hunting, they look pretty relaxed. In fact, lions spend 20 hours a day sleeping on average. Male lions can reach 250 kilograms in size in the wild.
Good morning, Dad.
Males reach 8 years of age on average, whereas females can reach 15 to 20 years. This is because the males have a more hazardous life, trying to defend the pride and their position in it. Lions prefer to eat wildebeest, zebra, impala, buffalo, and warthog. For these, they compete directly with spotted hyena. Sometimes they'll take Thompson gazelles, but those are usually smaller and more often eaten by cheetahs. This is the skull of a hippo. The African bush elephant is the largest land-dwelling living animal. They can weigh up to 4.5 to 5.5 tons, depending on age and sex, and they eat 1/4 ton of vegetation a day and drink over 190 liters of water. They have 4 molars, and apparently the difference between African elephants, apart from the ears, and Asian elephants is the number of toenails, with 3 toenails on the hind feet and 4 toenails on the front. Indian elephants have 1 extra on each set. I was told the baby elephant here was less than 1 year old. He, or she, was mimicking the adults in terms of eating grass, but not actually managing to eat that much of it.
Gepard has a name. The name of the gepard is Shakila.
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 Female cheetahs are solitary. It's the males that are actually more social. They live together very often with their brothers in groups called coalitions. The females only live together with other cheetahs when they have cubs. Interestingly, cheetahs can purr but not roar, whilst with lions it's the other way around. They have very little genetic variability, and unfortunately, some biologists believe that the species may not survive.
This is a big baby.
Oh,
look. Oh. Too small. Yes. They want to
suck. Suck. Yeah.
Yeah.
The other one is coming out there and back. So this might not be the mother of the other two. The crying ones. Their mother is not yet back.
They're hungry.
They want something.